I hate school.
And I was avoiding my lecture because this man was busy flirting with me. So
I'm wasting time on a boy.
I just wanted to say crying is very important.
Hey guys, so I decided to start this video at 4 a.m. in the morning because I was studying and I was about to go sleep. Well, I was contemplating sleeping because I have a lesson at 8 a.m. So if I went to sleep now, I know that I wouldn't have woken up on time to go for my lesson. So then I'm talking to one of my friends and I'm like, I am not gonna go sleep because I have a lesson at 8. And then she's like, it's a holiday, sis. And I'm like, what? It's a holiday? And she's like, yeah, it's Ascension Day. And I'm like, wow, I'm so out of touch with reality that I don't know what's going on in the real world. Like, I'm so consumed at school that I don't know what's happening outside of school. And that's really scary. And yeah. I was laughing at myself because I'm like, you're such a fool. People will be out here relaxing, sleeping. When are you'll be waking up to go for a lesson that won't even be there? But when I have to attend, I don't attend, you know? So it's like, wow, clown energy, such a clown. But anyway, hey guys, welcome to this week's video. This is exam week preparation. Watch me prepare for my exams and the stress that I'll be under. I hope you enjoy. Now I'm gonna go study at the business block. Study for only for me to end up sleeping for 2 hours before I actually wake up and study. But then the building was going to close, so I only studied for like 30 minutes before I had to leave the building. You know what though, I'm so happy that I got 30 minutes of studying in because it's better than nothing. Hey guys, so I'm gonna go submit my exam. Whoo, this is a very intense exam, guys. Like, hey, this one. But I'm like messed up. I don't know where we're supposed to submit. And I'm only left with like 5 minutes. Shit. Yes, your girl was successful. I submitted and I got my other paper and your girl passed. She did the things. But yeah. Okay, so I wanted to sit down and talk because I was busy moving around a lot.
So I managed to submit my paper, and I was avoiding my lecture because this man was busy flirting with me. So I didn't want him to see that I was there. I don't want any funny situations with lectures, because hey, that's a recipe for disaster. You guys should never do things to your lecturers, right? Unless you're brave enough. No, I'm a coward. I would never do that. Yeah. So now, anyway, now I'm gonna go eat then study for my exam on Tuesday.
I just wanted to talk about how demotivated I feel right now, because I've been trying to study for a while and nothing's been weighing into my head. I don't have that thing. I don't want to study. Like, I get distracted easily, and my test is in 2 days, so I'm obviously freaking out. And I don't know, man. I don't know. It's frustrating because I know I have to study because I need to pass my exams. But I don't want to, you know. All of this is so tiring. I hate school. I wish I could just be rich. I'll soon start an OnlyFans because, wow. And it's honestly not funny because I've been wasting a lot of time on a lot of things. I've been wasting time on the boy. I wasted time on the boy today. And I feel guilty because I didn't come to school for boys. And I'm letting that consume me and like make me go crazy as if it's the only thing in the world. Ugh, boys. Boys are toxic. I don't know. I used to be able to manage boys in school, but now I can't do that. But yeah, stay away from boys, kids. Just stay away from boys.
Anyway, so it's like, it's 9 o'clock. This building is about to be closed because of curfew. So I'll have to go back to my room and try to study in my room. Let's see if I'll be successful this time, because I'm out. What a boring night. There are no stars. My room smells like something died in it. Damn. It's probably my roommate. She didn't empty her bin. Anyway, let's make some dinner. Okay, so now we're gonna drain the water. And I just wanna show you guys something hella something, just so you know how little on campus is. Look at this. What is that? That has been sitting there for about 3 weeks now. The cleaning lady, she's not gonna take it out because we're doing a science experiment. Like, this is an experiment, we'll soon fail because we're trying to find something, I don't know, to see if there's gonna be some fungus growing, I don't know what she's saying. So hey, I cannot wait to move out and go to a clean out. So then I put in garlic salt to add some flavor, because this is basically me being vegetarian, guys. Because I'm not vegetarian. I don't know what it is. I'm not eating vegetables. I'm just not eating meat. Because food. Visitor.
Yeah, so that is basically how you make noodles. Well, yeah. That's what I eat most of the time in school, because the food outside, like at in the cafeteria and outside, is like not that great. It's not bad, it's just
not that great, and I want great.
Yeah, I only go eat there when I miss eating meat and vegetables. But this does me justice.
Hey guys. I hate school, honestly, especially during this time. I just wanted to say crying is very important. If you feel like crying, you should cry to take out all that stress. But the anxiety is still there, so it was not worth it, I don't know. Yeah, you should cry. It makes you feel better. Because now after I've cried, I'm gonna get my shit together and I'm gonna study the heck out of my next exam, which is MKT, and I'm gonna pass it and I'm gonna do the things because I will not let fear consume me, you know? Yeah. Oh God, I've been up since 3 crying because of school. That's how you know it's bad. Well, if you care about your academics, then you will. So, yeah.
So I decided that the video is too long, so I'm gonna make a part 2. So stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye!